Hi everybody, this origami was designed by me and I'm going to teach you how to make this really simple origami airplane. Okay, let's get started. You're going to need, it doesn't matter what measure of paper you have, as long as it is a perfect square. If you want it to be the color that you're going to do, like, if you want it to be the actual color of the paper, and one side is white and one side is your color, you're going to want to start on the white side if you want it to be the other color, just so you know. But if you have both colors, it doesn't matter what side you start on. And I have both colors right here, as you can see. So, let's get started. So, the first thing that you're going to want to do, you're going to hold it in half into a triangle. The folds are not going to be too complicated in this. The folds in this are quite easy. So this is like a beginner's level, like beginner for immediate or like intermediate beginner or advanced beginner or advanced regular beginner. Like, this is around that zone or whatever. It depends on you how hard this is. We're going to do a squish fold type deal. And I'm going to fold that down. Remember, all you got to do, fold like that, then fold in half. But we're going to need to fold this up. Make sure you have to fold it in half. Or else, so you can have like a little guideline where you can open up the little pocket and squish down the little pocket. It could turn out to be like this. And on the other side, you're going to do the same thing. Open up the pocket and squish. There are other ways to do this type. I just figured this is the easiest way to do it. So I'm doing it this way if you want this way to be easier. But if there's another way that you like to do this, because there's a lot of different ways to make this fold, you can. But I'm just doing it in this way because this way is really easy. Makes everything a lot easier. Now that you've noticed this, see these on the inside? You probably noticed those. So you're gonna fold down like that. You're gonna wanna leave just a tiny bit of space towards the end, because you're gonna need that tiny bit of space. Just a tiny gap towards the end. You're actually gonna need that. That's not a mistake, actually. Flip it over and do the same on the other side. Make sure to leave that tiny gap. If you want your plane to look nicer, I think that's the way to go. Tiny gap, like, just enough to where you can barely see it. Look this up. You got this down. You're going to want to and just unfold it. You're gonna need to fold a bit later. No, wait, you're gonna need them. You're gonna fold these inside like that. The fold that you made right here. This fold. This is one of the trickier folds. This fold right here that you made. You're gonna wanna fold against it and make sure everything gets to the middle.
This is a crucial step because on the end, you're kind of making the wings on the inside. We're gonna pull the wings out in a bit, but first we're gonna have to do this. Look. You should have something that looks kind of like this. And do the same on the other side. Pick up that little spot and hold everything through the middle. Feel free to pause the video if you need to. So this is too advanced for you, feel free to like take out of the video and do some different or easier origami just to get like a little head start so you know what like some of the beginner origami moves so you can move on to the harder ones. If this tutorial is too hard for you, you can move on to a different one. If you're persistent and you want to keep trying, I encourage it. But whatever, it's your choice. This step is a bit harder than most of the steps. I'm just going to show you in this side in detail. You're going to fold, see that? See where that line that you folded up? You're going to fold up opposite on the inside. This is what the inside should look like if you fold it up. Very simple. Now you're actually done with one of the hardest parts in this origami. Now see this right here? See these little tabs right here? These are your wings. So you're gonna take this and make sure to line that little bit up with right here. There you are. Same on the other side. These will be your wings. You can already kind of see a little plane coming. Okay, yeah, these are the wings. Now you're gonna fold this in half. Open it. And then you're gonna fold it like that. And then fold it up so it's lining up the other piece. This should make the plane a lot nicer. Doesn't matter if the plane flies or not, because I just threw it at the camera. And it flew straight just because of the stability of the wings. It didn't actually fly, and that was no computer animation. I actually did that, but except the wings just kept its stability. I really just threw it at the camera. So if you want to like, wow, it can fly, no, it doesn't, I'm sorry. But it's a cool little beginner model to keep around. After that, you're going to take this little back piece. Since it's folded, you just pick it up. It should become a little tail wing. See, you got the little tail wing right there. You're just gonna fold it and pick it up. And now you're gonna fold your main wings down. And you've got this so far, you're doing pretty well. You want to, you can fold that like that down a little bit just so your wings look a bit nicer. That's optional, but I personally like doing that so my wings look nicer. Yeah. And then I'm gonna take this, then this, gonna push that down and then fold like that. And see, this is like sort of an origami, but you're just gonna rip that in half and fold it out so you can have your little back tail wings. And when you're done, this is what your plane should look like. Please give a like, subscribe, and here's the plan. Very simple. I designed this myself. I hope you enjoyed this little craft that you can do at home. The square sheet of paper. Yeah, bye-bye. Thank you for watching.